robotics competition here in Knoxville, Tennessee. Through the autonomous session, we've had three robots move into the auto zone as the drivers move forward. The manual intervention in this cross-section.